Oh, yes. Look at the little bum on her. Yes. Just a minute, just a minute. Oh, no. Come in!
Eddie!
Yes!
I was in the area, heard you was doing the show, thought I'd pop in, give a little write-up, that sort of thing, you know?
Yeah?
Because I wanted you to know I've got absolutely no hard feelings at all about what you did to me last time I saw you.
Yeah?
You remember? You got me up on stage, strapped me up, threw knives at me, you got me scrotum.
Absolutely,
it's me scrotum.
Your bollocks?
Yeah, absolutely, but no hard feelings. No hard feelings, not now and probably never again.
Okay.
You left me there all night.
I didn't mean that. Gaz,
I know you
didn't. I swear to you.
It could have happened to anyone, Fred.
I swear to you, I didn't mean to leave you there.
Well, look, to show you there's absolutely no hard feelings at all, I've got you this lovely little jacket, and I'd love you to try it on. It's a Versace. It's just for you.
For me?
Yeah. It's just as a present from me to show that, really, you know.
I've got
you're the best. I think you're the best. Try it on.
I think you're the best, too.
Oh, you're brilliant, Fred. Do you know, that really, really suits you.
Really?
Yeah.
You know, I mean, I didn't know you knew. I didn't even notice you because I was blindfolded.
Of course you were. No, I don't hold a grudge. Oh, no. Hold on. One little thing we need here. Look, just that. That's it. That's better. God, you look perfect now.
Think so?
Yeah, you're just right for the show.
Oh, God. Hello, Gary. I think I'll piss up your leg. Shit, I've got a fucking jacket on. What is this thing? Nothing. All right. I'm OK, I'm OK. Get out of it. Wow. Jimmy. I can't drive this very well, Gary. Oh, fucking hang on. I love your big tits. Oh, fucking hell. Sorry, Gary, sorry.
Saturday night. was in the air, skippy luck or rain. Load up the cars and drive around. Send me go to town, son. We talk too slow, drive too fast. Fly on life of a long gas. Try to make the way things are, the way things used to be, the boys and me. Oh, I hate this job. Let me. The phone rings just for a while. In the clothes we were finally coming back in style. Roll up the cars and drive around. Blow down the windows and we go to town, son. We talk too slow, drive too fast. Why on life but for long gas? Try to make the way things are, the way things used to be, the boys and me. The boys and me. The boys and me.
I would like to say it's very nice to be here because I don't like it over there. I'd now like to come down amongst you and say hello to you. What's the matter? I took two steps and you all went,
oh, okay.
Hello, sir, what's your name, sir, please?
Owen.
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 Owen. Owen, is this your wife with you?
Yes.
You unlucky bastard. I'm only joking. Hiya, my love. Nice to meet you, love. Come with me. Now, you see, this is a video that we're making tonight, and I noticed you from the very start that you were sitting there and you looked the most beautiful girl in this place this evening. And, just fuck off, go on. I just bought you this.
You're beautiful, my fella.
What's your name? What are you laughing at? Come with me. What are you laughing at? Listen, come with me. Up the stairs. Come. Up, quick. This way, this way, come on, come on, this way, come on. Tell me something, love. Honestly and truthfully. You can ask this question really honestly and truthfully to all these people here tonight. Have you ever seen my balls? Hey?
No.
Pardon?
No.
Would you like to see them?
No, thank you.
Pardon?
No, thank you.
What, are you a lesbian or something? Well, the thing is, you see, look, these are my balls, OK? Now, what I'd like you to do is place your hand open. Sorry? No, not too tightly. Say! You're rough, you are. I bet you, when you give a fella a green, I bet she does that. Us lads know when you women play with our willies, you know, it's like a lump of wood, some of them. And us lads are in pain, we're going, oh, 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 and you think we're enjoying it. How do you like us to flick your clits? Hello, my darling, hello, hello. Fuck off! Well, you see, love, we've had a lot of colds. I've got a bit of a cold, and I was just full of snot yesterday. Full of it. And, okay, love. I like an eye just to give us a chum. Play something for us. No, don't blow that, make a noise down it. That's very good. I just found it on the shit house. Thank you, man. Thank you for coming up. Thank you. A big round of applause, a good support, yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've always wanted to be, seriously, now people come up and ask me, they actually come up to me and ask me, they go, hey, and I go, oh. They say, what would you like to be? What would you like to have been? And I say to them, well, it's funny that you should ask that. Because I always wanted to be a magicianum. Oh, I can't say the word, okay? Don't take the piss, okay? And I'm going to show you a very difficult trick now because, you know, I always appreciated magicianism, sir. Chicken at him! I've always said to him, pick up the chicken. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to do a trick now with this bottle. And the bottle is here inside, ladies and gentlemen. And I'd like to make this disappear before your very eyes. Don't blink, okay? Bottle, bag. Bottle, into bag. And you say the magic words, Simba Vum, Senanono Tachat. Fnimanimlam Slimy Slit. Anyway, it's disappeared. Thing is, it's being a magician. is to bring the bottle back. Voila! Phew! Brilliant! I did want to do that trick anyway, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. Thank you so much indeed, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, lads. Thanks for the clap. Thank you. I'd like now to introduce you now to one of the greatest magicians that I've ever come across. No! I didn't mean that! Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on stage the great Gobbler!
Ladies and gentlemen, for my first illusion, a penetration.
Pardon?
A penetration.
What do you mean?
An electric drill through my arm.
You're fucking mental. I just seen the ring on the finger here.
Move.
Pardon?
Move!
Ooh.
Ladies and gentlemen, an electric drill through my arm.
No, please, no. You have all blood all over the stage. The people will faint.
Me tit.
I do not make mistakes.
Don't you?
I am the great Gobbler.
Tell me something, do you swallow? I mean swords, you know, and things like that. I mean...
And that is my assistant, Deep Throat.
He already knows that.
What? Ladies and gentlemen, an electric drill.
I've been there, son.
An electric drill through my arm.
Fucking man, what? You stupid man. Don't do that. Don't. Don't do that. Great, that's good, that.
Leave.
Pardon?
Leave.
Ah, Gobble, come on.
Leave the stage.
What do you mean you want me to, go?
Enough!
Do you know, I didn't know you stuttered.
Leave the stage.
You mean, fuck off?
Go.
Oh, yeah?
Go.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, you threatening me? Yeah. Threatening me with that, are
you? Go now.
Fucking go on.
Now.
You fucking threaten me, pal. Go on.
Go
me.
Now.
Yeah?
Go now.
Yeah, go now. Go on. I'm fucking getting there now, son. Yeah, just because you're in the magic circle, you think you're good, you magicians.
Don't touch the Black & Decker.
I'll fucking touch
it. If you touch it, I'll turn it on.
Well, turn the fucking thing on.
Right. Take that.
Fucking hell.
Take that. go and relax.
Yeah?
Do whatever it is that keeps you calm. Ladies and gentlemen, I would now like to attempt a world record. I have placed 20 glasses on the table. I shall add an extra 4 glasses. And I shall remove the tablecloth from under the glasses. I can't stop it. Turn it off! I can't stop this! Turn it off! I can't turn the fucking... Come here!
Whoa!
Come here!
I feel like a fucking helicopter!
Turn it off! Take that. Take that. And fuck off. Take him off. Take him off.
I can take a fucking hint.
Ladies and gentlemen, a world record. 24 glasses on the table. I shall remove the tablecloth. What are you doing?
I'm fishing.
You're fishing?
Yeah.
On the stage?
On the stage, I'm fishing, yeah.
Right. Yeah.
Right.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, I shall now attempt a world record. I shall remove the tablecloth from under 24 glasses.
It'll be right across your fucking mouth in a minute.
What's happening now? What are you doing?
I'm filling the sea up.
Oh, you're a seaman.
Pardon?
You're a seaman. There are no fish there.
Well, fucking do that with me, but I'm fucking... You might be the great gobbler, mate, but I've always wanted to be a midchicken. That's what I'm trying to do.
Twat.
Shut up!
Ladies and gentlemen, my final attempt at a world record. I shall remove the tablecloth from under 24. What are you doing? What are you doing?
It's quite obvious, isn't it? I'm fucking fishing, aren't I?
You can't catch a fish here.
What you gotta do, you see, with fish, if you can't catch them, is actually...
This fish is half eaten.
It's on a diet. Right.
Stand over there.
What? Well, what? What now? What now? What now?
Stand,
what now? What now?
Stand
what now?
There. Stand there. Right. So you want to be a magician. I can see you're ready to become a member.
Pardon?
You're ready to become a member of the magic ring, the Brotherhood.
What's that?
That's the secret sign.
The secret sign of that, what?
That's how we recognize each other, the Brotherhood. No. You can't do it, you're not a member. Would you like to become a member?
Well, yeah.
Right, bend over.
Fuck off.
I want to initiate you into the inner ring.
I bet you fucking do.
Come.
What?
Bend over. I call upon the heavenly bodies and the planets, especially Uranus. Can you feel the force?
I can see fucking stars!
I now initiate you into the ring.
Your ass is a
bit
tight.
Take my finger out.
Loosen your ass off. For God.
I'm now going to tell you the secrets.
The secrets.
What star sign are you?
Aries.
Aries. The sign of the unicorn. The horn.
Oh, that's a Capricorn. I'm a Capricorn. Capricorn. Sorry, I'm a Capricorn.
A horn, right? Mm. The horn and Uranus are closely connected.
Yeah, I know. I've seen that in the mirror.
And that's...
You know, I've been like, give me a look. You look behind. You see the old anus and you're like, fucking get in there, pal, you know what I mean? On the head, son. Fucking get in there.
We are dealing with the powers of darkness. Do not mess.
I think I have.
This is the moment.
The moment.
The linking rings.
The what?
The linking rings
of
barbed wire. Take the ring and put it over your head.
Right.
Put the ring over your head.
I'm trying to put the ring off my head. I can't put the ring off my head because I can't get me fucking head through it.
Okay, stand up, stand up. You've got to be serious. You cannot mess about with magic, okay? This is a Versace jacket.
Is it really?
Yes.
You just got it in time then.
Do you want to be a magician?
I'd love to be a magician.
Take hold of the ring. Take hold of the ring.
Yeah.
Look, listen and learn. I will demonstrate.
Look, listen and learn.
You need to relax into your body. A dynamic stance.
Hang on. Yeah.
Let the wrist flow.
Flow.
And merge metal, through solid metal.
Metal.
Metal through metal. No, that ring.
Oh. The great gobbler, yeah.
Now this is your moment.
My moment.
Go to the corner. Go to the corner of the stage.
Yeah?
Go to the corner of the stage.
Okay, I'm going.
This is it. Right. Focus.
Pardon?
Focus.
But all of them?
Focus.
Oh, focus. Okay.
Right. Relax into your body.
Pardon?
Relax into your body. Go deeper. Go deeper. Lightness of the feet. Lightness of the feet. Lead from the sexual region. Approach center stage with panache, style, elegance, and perform the trick. I told you to relax. When you perform magic, you need to relax. Know exactly what you're doing so you're in control of everything that happened.
Don't worry, they haven't noticed.
I have waited 20 years and I am the only magician in the world capable of removing a tablecloth from under 24 glasses. And you have missed it.
Tell me how you do it. Look, you can tell me. I'm in the brotherhood. Tell me. I'm getting excited. Tell me how to do it. Tell me. Oh, swear at me. Tell me you love me.
Do another trick. Oh, Spencer, do another trick.
Okay.
Do another trick.
Okay.
The weapon and the card. The weapon and the card.
Oh, I know that one, yeah.
Look, you need a name. Now that you're in the brotherhood, a name. The Great Gobbler. What, you know?
My name?
Your name.
I'd like to be called...
The Great Bellend.
That's it. That's it. You go and get a volunteer.
Bellend, please.
Bellend. And I will introduce you.
Bellend.
Get the volunteer.
Okay.
Bellend.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Great Bellend will now come amongst you.
That's what I call a magic ring.
Okay, come this way. Just put this gun around your waist for you. Like this. Broke it now, haven't you? Take a card from the bell end. These cards, all that, are all different. All different. As all I want you to do now is take a card off the top, OK? Don't show me it. Look at it.
Yeah.
Show the audience, but don't show me. OK? Stick it back in the middle. Just stick it back in there, OK?
Yeah.
Does everything that you touch fall,
yes.
fall off?
Yeah. Hmm? Yeah.
Get your fucking hands away from this, then. What's the name of your card, love?
Four clubs.
She fucking knows, isn't she? It was the what, love?
Four clubs.
Four of clubs. Now, this is a real revolver. Mm-hmm. With real ammunition in it. I'm a dead shot, mate. Dead aim. Good shot. Watch this. Watch this now. Is that your card?
No.
What is it?
Five of clubs.
What was yours?
Four of clubs.
No, the lads are going.
Go on.
Dirty bastard, you. Thank you, darling. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And now, ladies and gentlemen, to be an actor, one has to be to throw the voice. You know, to throw it. So you can all hear what the thespian is doing. And when you become a real thespian, like I am, you learn to keep in character and learn the script inside out. And this film I saw, ladies and gentlemen, was a great film. Many stars are in this film. This film started off with this Viking ship coming up on Caister Beach. And this Viking said, Just then, Mike Tyson came up. And the Vander Holyfield went to his corner. And his cornerman said, sit down. He said, pardon? He said, have a drink. He said, no, thanks, I've got one here. Anyway, this Viking was so disgusted, he rode away. Quick, gone. Columbo came in. The detective. And he said, he said, you know, the Columbo, the detective with a glass eye. And he said,
I want to tell you something. Humpty Dumpty was pushed.
Just then, John Wayne said, what you're doing on the beach. And Max Wall said to John Wayne, he said, me still. And Norman Wisdom was in the film, and he said to John Wayne, he said, Then, this Indian came up and said to an old Muslim,
Mr. Kemsdale.
Just then, the assistant, a magicodum's assistant, got out of the Viking boat and she said, and in this film, ladies and gentlemen, was a great actor, Marlon Brando, and he was in The Godfather, and he walked on this beach.
It's only business. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Professor Jerkoff. My fellow surgeon here, Dr. Slap My Bollocks. We are the best surgeons, and we'd like to do a vasectomy. Thank you. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Slap my bollocks?
Pardon?
No, sorry, I meant, are you ready? So.
Firstly, we have to knock the patient out. No.
What?
First of all, got to cut her open with a scalpel.
Scalpel. Thank you. First and foremost, a vasectomy.
Yeah.
Is done here. By cutting here. And then it's all you do. Oh. Get the intestine. Get the intestine. Just get the intestine. I know what I'm doing.
I've got it.
This is a perfect vasectomy.
Is it perfect?
Yes. Now I'll just check out the guts.
You need first to cut it with a chainsaw. Look, it's open properly.
This man, I should say. Had a pork pie.
Yeah.
Fish.
Yeah.
And carrots for tea.
How do you know this?
Quite simple, dear Watson.
Now the heart, we've got to get to the heart.
I'm going for the heart now. Yeah. The vasectomy is the best part of the heart.
The heart.
Yes, get the heart.
I'll hold the...
Snip it.
Snip it.
Snip it.
Got it.
Got it?
I've got it.
Right.
He's going! He's going! What? Put it back! I've got the archery here, put it back, join it up! I'm holding on this archery, quick! Put it back in! I've got the archery!
Go, let it go, it's okay!
Now can we do the vasectomy?
Pardon?
Can we do the vasectomy now?
I've just done the fucking thing.
No, we haven't. Is that it?
What was that then?
I don't know.
Vasectomy.
We'll do the vasectomy now.
Yes.
Get under.
Pardon?
Get under.
Okay.
Are you okay?
Nearly that.
Yeah, got it.
Yeah.
Oh!
Yes!
Pardon?
Yes!
Oh! He's enjoying it.
valley, my dad and my banana. In a command, I wanna go home. Yeah, oh, Bruce Bullock.
It's been terrible, this, isn't it? Terrible. What an operation.
Been a fucking nightmare.
Pardon?
Been a nightmare. Des! Let's do it, Des O'Connor!
Hello, Freddie.
Ah, Des, how's it going? Like your record. Kiss
Can
us off.
Can I call you Freddie, Freddie?
Pardon?
Can I call you Freddie, Freddie?
Yes, Des.
Would you be so kind? To tell me what day it is today.
Monday.
Monday? It's not Friday the 13th.
Ah! No, it's Monday.
Oh dear. One is dreadfully sorry. I appear to have made a little boo-boo. You could say one has fucked up. Come with me, Freddie. I want your body. Oh. I desire you.
Oh.
I hear you've been
initiated. No! No!
Come on, Freddy. Come with me. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be back.
Thank you very much indeed, ladies and gentlemen. There's a song which is on my new album. Hope you like it. Thank you so much.
A canical clown, they call the Sandman, tiptoe through my room every night, just to sprinkle stardust into whisper and go to sleep. Everything's alright. I close my eyes, then I drift away into a magic dream. I softly say a silent prayer like dreamers do. Then I fall asleep again, sweet dreams of you. In dreams I walk with you. In dreams I'll talk to you. In dreams
I just
Good night, God bless, thank you so much.